They were once considered some of the most toxic sites in America. So why are they now parks for kids? I'm Josie Sturman for Spotlight on America. What it means when the government says these sites have been cleaned up.
Tonight on Fox 4 News at 9, working for you.